So hey guys, welcome back to my channel Queen Bee. So today I am going to paint a cherry blossom flowers with hanging lamps. So let's get started. So first I have mixed these two colors, that is blue and green, dark green. So the color that is obtained from this two colors is this. So now it is done. After this we have to take this color, black color, and this brown color. We have to mix this both colors. Taken this 6 number brush, as you can see. Now we have to make the branches like this. Thank you. make the branches. Now we have to make the flowers. So for making the flowers, we have to take this neon acrylic color that is in pink color, as you can see. Now I will change my brush to make the flowers. I will take this 8 number brush, as you can see. Now we have to take this color. Now we will make the flowers. You have to make like this. now I have made this all flowers. Now you have to take the white color. Now I'm changing my brush. Taking this 4-number brush, as you can see. Now we have to take a blue colors, and now after that we have to mix it in the white color. We have to mix the pink color in it. So after mixing three colors, the color that I have obtained is this. So now we have to make the flowers with this color also. Small flowers. We have to make the small flowers. Like this. So now I have made all the flowers. Now I will take this magenta color, as you can see. So now we have to make the flowers with this color also, with the same brush. It is done. Now I will take this yellow color, chrome yellow color. We have to make the dots with this color on the flowers. Like this. So now it is also done. Now I will mix the white color and blue color. And the color that is obtained is this. Make the flowers with this color also. I have mixed a little bit yellow color also. You can also mix. It is also done. Now I will make the hanging lamps. So now let's make it. I will make the hangings with this same brush. You have to make like this. first hanging. You have to make like this only. Now I will make the second one. So now we have to make a light in it. For making the lights, we have to take this yellow color. Now we have to make a light like this. So now I have made this painting. So now it is done. So if you like it, then please subscribe to my channel and please like this video. Thanks for watching.